things I was going to say, but I left them home, I guess. I thought I was stuck in my inbox, but I didn't know. So, oh, here they are, here they are. Today is the fact that I'm 90 years old, and my kids thought that was significant, so they said they want to have a party for me. And my granddaughter here, she planned the whole thing. That's Amanda there, and she says if you guys will all come back, you'll have a dinner in 10 years when I turn 100.
Feebler, and I see signs, but now I'm willing to go to 99.